do we have here? Will you go with us willingly? Don't bother to answer. We're not here to arrest you. Execute the traitor, boys.
You won't stop me, Meyer. If you do this, you won't live to regret it.
Is that so?
It's always up a gun.
Shoot me through the frickin' wall.
Try this weak weapon.
Get out of the way.
Stay put, you piece of shit.
How did I find an evacuation? This church is right in front of you.
Two on there.
Come on. I wanted all you want to put up. The weak claws aren't that weak. But this is weak, this medicine. But am I gonna get some more poppies for my booster things? I have no poppies. The driver.
Get away from me! Get out of here!
Take me into the stronghold.
You? Are you crazy?
Just drive. Say everything is okay.
I'm here, bitches. What's up? You probably want to know what took so long.
You on the road? You are?
No, not really. I kinda, because be right there. It's all good.
We'll lower the bridge. Just hurry up with me.
I'm hurrying.
Hurry faster. Hey, someone's coming. Harry, what the heck?
What was that? Someone attacked him? Matt? PKs? Fuck!
He better get there quick.
this.
Better keep your mouth shut. Stay here. Lie low. Hey, you don't want to meet the woman who did this. You got it?
Got it. Lay low. That's me, man. Lowest of the low. I'm so dead.
Find the lawn.
The one, I know you're here. Just don't go up against him on your own. Wait.
Kill order, artifact collectible, what's that? Time has come when the bombings begin. I must program in the chaos. If you're stupid enough, I'll probably be looking for the W Waltz. Remember, anyone who lets Pilgrim escape alive will be commanded to death. HK. Yes. Whatever. How do you pronounce that? Find the one. Well, that's locked. Here you go. Wait, no, this is where we came in from. Now where do I go? Oh.
Oh, the wand's here, all right. I'd better hurry. Wait.
And you're Aiden, I presume. Nice to finally meet you.
Stay out of this, Aiden.
As you can see, we're having a sort of standoff.
Call off your man, Williams.
Why? So that you can kill me? Trust me, you don't want to kill me. If you do, you'll never stop the next missile strike.
Shut up, asshole.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Let my wife go and I'll explain everything.
I won't leave you here.
The one? What's this next missile strike you're talking about?
The failsafe protocol I stopped years ago has been reactivated.
What the hell does that mean?
It means bombs being dropped on our heads to destroy the contamination zone, like in other cities. It's not over yet.
Bullshit. He's lying like he always does.
You think Villador survived accidentally? Kill me and you'll never stop the attack, Aiden.
If she lowers her weapon, will you let her go?
What? Aiden, no!
You won't be killed. I promise. I don't want to slaughter here.
I don't believe you. I don't believe him, Aiden. He's gonna kill us both. Kill him, Aiden.
I don't want to kill him.
Can't risk it, Luan.
Bullshit!
Now, if he's right, it's not just about us. More people could die.
Everyone would die.
If Frank would agree with me.
Frank is dead because of him. All these people, on his orders, Aiden. He could have stopped it.
We have to stop Waltz, not Williams. I can't do this without you.
I hope you're right.
Hey, hey!
She won't be harmed. You have my word. Take her to the infirmary.
You touch a single hair on her head and I'll kill you all. Understood?
She'll be fine.
Now tell me where Waltz is.
I know very little, except he was looking for a place called X-13. He talked about it as if it was his last resort. The last resort for what? I don't know. But this is why he turned on the power, and in the process, triggered the failsafe protocol.
The missile strikes?
Yes, I tried to stop him, but he didn't listen and took most of my men.
Why did you even work with that madman?
He's as brilliant as he is mad. I wanted him to enhance my soldiers. And he did. What I didn't know was that he turned them against me and used them to further his own goals.
What goals?
Didn't tell me.
Now, how do we stop the missile strikes?
The failsafe can only be stopped with the GRE key that initiated it.
And Waltz took it.
So, there's no time to waste.
How can I get to X-13?
It's the main GRE complex they built when they isolated the city. The most classified operations were performed there. You can get there via the GRE tunnel in the central loop.
And Waltz is headed there?
That's why he sent renegade troops into the center. At least, it seems so based on the notes he left in his quarters. Go look yourself. They're in the west wing. I'll arrange transport to X-13.
You better hurry.
Aiden, one more thing. I know that look, son. You were a test subject of his, weren't you? You're turning.
That's where I have to find him.
So, what are you waiting for? Waltz's chamber is in the west wing.
Here. He was working on something here. What were you doing to us, you sick fuck?
See these tapes. Okay.
Report 24-2036, 130th day of the year. It's been 6 months since the fire had out. 20 since any improvement has been seen. Patient unconscious.
Aiden, it's Killian.
Killian?
I heard you're looking for Waltz.
That's right. He's going to the tunnels near Tower Plaza Drive. Gotta stop him before he gets to X-13.
We're going there. There aren't too many of us, but the Night Runners stand behind you.
Check my stuff out. Got your eye on
last time where the peacekeepers were here, but now we have
need something. Definitely.
It's only level. This is like barely any. It'll break anyway.
Yeah, I'll take that.
The driver will take you to the tunnel entrance. That should lead you to X-13. Also, about your lady friend.
What about her?
She escaped. She killed three of my best men. I have no idea where she is.
Williams, if you hurt her,
I didn't. You have my word. Now go. There's no time left. Soon, the next missiles are going to strike the city.
I remember last time I played this, I had a bunch of people showed up and helped me. Oof. This weapon's overpowered. I don't want to use it. Watch, it's just gonna one hit him. Oh. It's level 9, that's the max level. I don't want to use that. That's 322, that's 3. Let's just use this. Gotta heal.
Oh.
You all right?
Chris Juan.
Are you crazy? Of course not. I hate blood, especially the sight of my own, for Christ's sake. Renegades killing renegades. Peacekeepers killing peacekeepers. That's where we've ended up.
Another attack. Williams was right.
Of course he was.
We need to get the key from Walt before he destroys the entire city.
Guess now all our fates are in your hands. You stupid, brave, and dare I say handsome fool. Watch out. This cloud is a whirling miasma of chemicals. It's likely to kill you. Or turn you into a monster.
Well, it's too late to worry about that, Juan.
How am I leaving the mission? Is that water?
Huh?
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can. But she's weak. Much weaker than the other children. But you can save her, Aiden. You can save her.
That? Looks like they went this way. So that's where you're headed. I'll find you.
We're over here.
I'll find you and kill you. I think I found him. I'm so close, Luan. What are you looking for here, you madman?
You should be checking your six more, Gajo. Especially when you're buddies with the Butcher.
You know I have to stop Waltz.
You betrayed me!
Only to save your ass, and you know it. Don't try and stop me. We can't save this city.
You, Aiden.
That doesn't look good, and you... You're in danger with me, Luan. You know it.
You don't understand. Those bastards destroyed everything and everyone I love. Everyone who died in the attack. Frank is dead. I won't lose you too.
I'll be okay.
Everyone says that.
Look at me, Luan. Hey, look me in the eye. Look at me, Luan. I will make it back.
because I'm going with you.
The one.
Frank always said I'm real Night Runner material. Let's see if he's right. Ladies first. It's getting worse, isn't it? You're pale.
I'll be all right.
We'll find it before it progresses any further. We will do this. Understood?
Yeah. Yeah, let's finish this. You there? Luan!
Aiden? I took care of the guards, but I have no idea how to open the door.
Oh, I just wait for her.
I really don't know how to open it. Try to find another way inside.
Oh, this door opens too. Fight me, fight them. So muscular, like almost all tiles. All these are have better damage than this thing. Angry Trish. Part.
right?
Sure. Them? Not so much.
Show me.
Leave it. We've got bigger problems. Look.
Oh my God. What is this?
They were collecting food here. Fuel, water. Man, look at this. They were hoarding supplies here.
Wow.
My God.
The GRE built this place for some people to survive the plague.
Like the Ark.
Ark?
Noah's Ark. From the Bible. Only there, the goal was to save pairs of animals. And here? Probably just goat fuckers from the GRE.
It doesn't look like it's for regular people.
Nope, selfish assholes.
It doesn't look like anyone made it here.
The virus spread more quickly than they did. Justice was served. Waltz was headed this way for sure. He knew it contained everything he needed for survival. We have to find him, you see?
Good time?
Wasted opportunities tend to backfire on you. Gentlemen. No one, stay out of this.
Your clowns take orders from you. I don't.
Taken? Stubborn as always.
And you've always been a self-centered prick.
Is that supposed to hurt my feelings?
I have a clear shot.
No, wait.
We're supposed to kill them.
Just wait, damn it. They could prove useful
to
us. What
the fuck is this bullshit? You get a bolt in the brain yourself, Bacon!
Hang on! No!
Shit.
Help him!
Your wound, little bird.
Just a scratch. The hangover after Frank's Rowanberry vodka is worse. To this day, I think he didn't hide the bottle from me to teach me a lesson.
I remember the first time you told me about that. Ouch. Your lucky, kiddo. You're lucky she was with you. Otherwise, I'd have killed you.
I saw the plans, Aiden. The control room is that way. Waltz must be looking for something in there.
I'm going after him. Get Hakon out of here.
Just get that damn key back, Aiden. Or we all die.
You hear the volatiles? Up to 40 degrees.
You'll never leave me alone here. Never.
I won't leave you.
Swear.
I don't have to. Nothing could ever tear us apart anyway. Nothing.
Aiden, come on. It's time. Don't worry.
What the? Well, damn.
Thank you. It's okay. It'll pass.
It hurts.
I know, boy. I'm right here with you. Aiden, you have to run.
Where's Mia?
I'll find her. I promise. Run! What is happening to me?
Aiden. Aiden, are you all right?
Yes.
It sounds like missiles are launching nearby. From this building.
I'm still looking for Waltz, Luan. How's Hakon?
He's okay. We've almost made it outside. Aiden, if the missiles are launching from here, we need to find them.
I'll take care of that right after I find Waltz.
Get away from here!
Waltz, where are you? You won't get away this time, you hear me?
Yeah!
Mia? Oh, Mia, is that you? Oh, how do I get down there? Walt? Walt? Walt! Walt! What the? What are you doing? I have to get down there. Walt! Walt! What are you doing? Walt?
Hangar with the missile launchers. On the lower level, under the G block. There are a lot of them. The city won't survive the next attack.
What? You were supposed to get out of here. Get away from here now, you hear me? The one? Shit!
Enough of this cat and mouse, Aiden. Leave. I don't want to kill you.
Was that Mia? You brought her here?
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's my last warning.
Give me the key and stop the missile strikes.
It's already too late.
Too late?
The city had its chance, Aiden. Years ago, before my work was destroyed. Many have died, but more will be saved.
What? What the hell are you talking about?
Why are you chasing me, Aiden? What do you want?
I promised Mia.
Promise what? Why do you keep pretending you don't know the truth? Focus, Aiden. Try to remember.
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can. But she's weak. Much weaker than the other children. That's why she caught the virus. But you can save her, Aiden. Unless... You see, people want to stop my research. They can't see how close we are to finding a cure. Whatever happens, we must.
We must stick together.
No.
You didn't promise her. You promised me.
No. 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 You tortured us! You were hurting me! And Mia!
No, Aiden. I would never hurt my own child. Mia is my daughter. And you know that.
Got you.
Daddy, no!
You won't hide.
I was looking for a cure. For her, for everyone. With your help. Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's why I need this key.
Hey, Walt? Walt, stop!
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Walt! We need to stop it!
Take one more step and I'll kill you.
Give me the key.
I can't. Mia needs it, Aiden. If you take it, she'll die.
The missiles will level the city!
There is no other way. The process must follow through to its end.
I can't let that happen.
Then you have to die!
Nothing. Can I leave? I'll leave. I don't know. I think he won't let me.
I won't let you kill her. You would trade Mia for... You'll never get the key. You're making me do this, ain't it?
I'm supposed to jump.
I won't let you take my dog. You made this choice.
Oh. I watched the video and said, yeah, don't wonder what weapon you have does the same damage.
You'll never get the key! You would trade me for this cursed shit!
Out of time.
Back. I don't know.
Are you at the end of the cave? Yeah.
Huh? Are you at the end of your cave? I just said yes. I just said yes. Not ending yet.
This.
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
You've always been special, son. Stronger than the others, but you chose to run away.
What's the key? I don't want to kill you.
You look at the infected like they're the disease. You fight them for the last ray of dying light. Yet you can't see that we're only separated from them by a few minutes of darkness. The key is with Mia, in the machine that will finally cure her, Aiden. But you won't get near it.
That's three inhibitors.
Give me the key, or you'll kill everyone! Do you understand?
Stop! Aiden! No!
Mia? Go back! Now!
Mia, is that you?
Aiden, what happened to you?
Mia, the key. Without it, the city will be destroyed.
Mia, you need your ventilator. I beg you.
It's gone too far.
Mia, hurry!
You need oxygen now! Understand? Without it, I can't cure you.
You've been trying to cure me for years. I don't want it anymore. Save those people, Aiden.
No, no, no!
No, 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 no! No! Oh, my God. No.
Please, breathe. Honey, please, breathe. Help me. Generator.
I beg you, Mia. Don't leave me, please. Is she gone? Mia, fight. There you go. Fight on me.
Aiden? The missiles are launching soon.
You were supposed to clear out of here, Luan.
Oh, bad time for your mother hen bullshit, Aiden. Did you get Waltz?
Yes, Luan. I found Mia.
And the key?
It's gone.
What?
The key's been destroyed, Luan.
Then undestroy it, Aiden. God damn it, those missiles will obliterate the city.
I can't stop it, Luan.
And the power? What if we kill the power in the city again?
We have to get to the solar power plant. It's too far.
Aiden, no!
Oh, no, 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 no. There's gotta be something we can do.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
The missiles. We can detonate them before they launch with the explosives that we found in that warehouse.
No!
Okay. Okay, that just might work. I'll go after
them. Wait, Luan. Let me
stop her, Aiden. She will destroy everything.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
Aiden, I've got the explosives, but they need to be detonated manually. I can do this. You just have to get out of here.
If she destroys X-13, you will lose everyone. Everyone you love.
I'm ready to set up the explosives. Run!
Is this city really worth you losing everything?
Luan, you're the strongest person I've ever known.
I know. Just take Mia and leave. You'll save her, Aiden. You'll find a way.
Her.
I know you will.
I'm sorry. I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Follow the evacuation route to the nearest exit.
I got you. You're safe.
Aiden!
We're getting out of here, Luan. Luan, is Hakon with you? He's gonna get you out of there.
Yes.
Luan, no! Hold on tight! No! Huh?
walls of the last city standing. 40 people died last night. 20 of them got trampled in a stampede in the food ration queue. Remember, citizens, everyone will get his allotted portion of food and water. Juan Rayner and the new Bright Peacekeepers have your health and interests at heart.
Juan Rayner guarantees truth and justice for everyone.
Yeah, unless you're overheard saying Jack's name out loud. Then you get a bullet in the head. Thank you very much. What's your poison?
Beer, but only if it's not flat. Not bad. A package from Baines. For Juan Rayner.
Oh, it's not so easy to reach him in his gilded cage. After the last food shortage protests, he locked himself away, shitting his pants due to the threat of mutiny. His soldiers will kill anyone who got near 5 kilometers to the ship. Whatever he's up to, he's got a lot of good whiskey with him.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
You mean a pilgrim? Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
The pilgrim was here, but not anymore.
Where'd he go?
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
From what I've heard, yeah. His sister. But they said she was so weak. She lived only for a couple more hours. He stayed with her, buried her under an old oak tree. Then he turned toward the horizon and kept on walking. Poor guy. If it wasn't for him, there wouldn't be a single brick still standing in this city.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change, taking a drug that was destroying him. People like him are better off on the road.
Why is it a screen black?